The breaking headline late today over those famous faces and their private photographs hacked. Actress Jennifer Lawrence, Kate Upton, their personal photos posted online by someone else. Tonight, we're learning more about how this happened, and we ask here, how safe are your photos? And the one thing you can do right now. ABC's chief business correspondent, Rebecca Jarvis, tonight.
Tonight, a major break in the celebrity photo hacking scandal. Apple saying there was no breach in any of their systems, including iCloud. Instead, they say they discovered a very targeted attack on certain celebrity accounts, their usernames, passwords, and security questions.
What's your mother's maiden name? What's the name of your first pet? And when you're talking about a celebrity, you could probably just get all this information from their Wikipedia page.
Forensic hacking investigator Vinny Troia says there's deep underground networks of hackers all over the internet, profiting from the trade and sale of celebrity photos like the ones involved in this breach.
It's almost like they have contests to see who could outdo each other.
Tonight, the FBI still investigating the alleged hacking and who's behind it. But the privacy breach is also exposing just how vulnerable our personal information and pictures are on the internet. The solution lies in those passwords. The bane of our existence, they are the gatekeepers to our privacy. Security experts say we must make them unique and change them often, because a photo in the wrong hands can cause something much worse than embarrassment. It can even put you in danger.
You could tell the latitude, the longitude, and the altitude of where she was the moment it took that photo.
With all that information out there, the single most effective thing you can do to protect your information online, don't just use a password. Many websites now offer two-step verification. You want to choose that option. You will get an added layer of protection there, David.
A two-step password. All right, Rebecca, thank you.